don't think you can get it till higher rounds. Basically, when you need nothing. Yeah, I don't want to. I'll probably feed this guy fast.
Like I always say, kill them all!
The thing about this controller, you can hear it vibrate. Like, it's weird. Like,
I'll let you have that because I already have enough for a gun.
I must find some test.
He's done.
Jets. In order to assess this method's capabilities.
So, Mr. Smarty Lederhosen, assuming we get the other me back, what do we do then?
Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Should have put it on the window instead of on the wall. Well, that is a window.
A momentary lapse in concentration. Nothing more. Double points. I actually have a lot of money stashed away. I just can't get to it right now.
That helps. Just need to get the points up.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Victor, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
No, you don't need
Dr. Groff.
Four.
It is me.
It dumbs it down. Like
any reports from the giants suggesting.
I think all the maps now they dumb it down for you, so that you can get it solo. They started that in Origins. You can do Origins solo. It's hard.
Yep. Alright, I'll do the 12.
Just need Brandon to get his points.
Go,
go, go. Well, on him.
Right.
Or him. And fuck.
I like to watch the
back in a minute.
I know it's not funny.
Go catch the Pokemon's friends.
Pokemon's with off friends. And about this place. Friends.
Wonder if this was his
Drew?
Room.
Drew?
Drew.
Yeah, I know Drew.
It seems I am the only one who knows how to get
egg.
Work.
There's the glitch. Always there.
Some pieces must exist. I have to be careful not to overlook anything.
You can do the bottom. So you can do the bottom. This guy, he couldn't make it up. Oh, I didn't know he was missing his head.
So I was staring at him. I'm like, see this guy. I was about to say he got hit, but then.
Yeah, he got super hit.
Is this place?
Yeah,
what exactly is 935 trying to achieve?
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
I'm building a church area, so it's like easier to get.
Dr. Grove.
Yeah, either way, like all these look cool now. That one over there is actually the hardest.
Machine is ready. Evading the conduits.
Well, there's only one zombie left.
Proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol 935.
Well, you're already moving. Knock him down, crap.
No, actually.
Oh, there is more than two zombies
left.
None of them were spawning in, so I didn't know that we had zombies. Excuse me, sir.
That's a maggot chow dragon.
Where did these guys come from? Did you build it? Not let me grab it. There we go. There we go. There we go. Alright. Now that you have every zombie down there, I'll go back upstairs. They'll come to me.
Let's see what you got. Laser sight? Or laser is so good.
I'm trying to use up all my ammo, my pistol. Point maximization. Come closer. Hopefully that's the last one.
That was the last we will see of the dragon.
Well, I just need one low at a low level knife. Someone left. Okay.
I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen!
What's going through? Yeah, dude, it's going through. There it goes. I shot it like 3 times. It's following me. I don't know why. Glitchy. I'll wait till you shoot all those before I knife this guy. But we will be passing by you.
I know not what you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask.
No, 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 come with me. Come with me. There we go. Ding ding. Go to the other one. No, you don't want to do your other, whatever it's called, your other
camp.
Your other fire.
I was going to wait for you so you can get your hood.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me.
Why is it faster? I'd have to wait till he's done talking so I can even grab him.
Do not try to trick me.
Dog.
That would be unwise.
As long as we leave that last dog alive. Catch him at Pewter City.
Driving around.
Going to Pewter City, Jason.
Viridian.
The badges shouldn't be like gyms. They shouldn't be controlled by people.
I don't know.
I don't think they should have been like real gyms.
Because
then you can earn badges. Yeah, I have a dog.
It sucks because if you were to start playing now,
yeah, you'd be fucked. It despawned or something.
I've downloaded the day it came out, but since like there's
no
a
people
bunch
got
of
it.
Copa.
People got it in beta, so they got to play it before it even came out, and they were able to get all the shit.
Sucks. Cause like there's not much in Maricopa, so like people from Taft, you like have all the freaking options and shit. Come out to Maricopa and take the gems, and then like they're so high powered you can't even take them. I tried taking one this morning.
Well, they don't leave like the other thing. They'll stay. Did you already open the door?
Yeah. I'm trying to get the.
Yeah, I'll go look. No, it's not open yet. That's the last dog. It's chasing you.
You got your heads?
I need this one. And then we can teleport.
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners?
Oh, he died right when we teleported and we actually got the ammo.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon.
I'll grab these.
I must prevent the inevitable.
And you're gonna stay here?
He's
defending both.
It's
yeah, you're staying here before I go.
Secure. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
So I was asking if you were staying there. I already left. This.
Apparently, you can hit all three circles in like one jump.
Yeah, there's no way you could hit all three in one jump. You can't pull the arrow fast.
Videos about it.
I'll remember to hit the.
But I feel like. Like, I've watched half of the video, and, like, the first part was, like, how to hit the rock, and you have to do it from the spawn point, which I tried, and you actually can do it, but, I didn't watch to the part which
they'll despawn if you don't kill them.
You want them alive? Whatever for? You know what? Never mind. I think I
no, I didn't hit any of the other ones. But you did get the pack punch, right?
Wonder how this pack-a-punch machine got broke in the first place.
So how many is this? This is two. I still only have two.
Suffer with me, freak bags!
You the same two? Yeah, what the fuck? There we go. Took a charger, I don't know which one.
It probably is one. Should be good for like
can use this one, but it's small as hell. You can sit down on the floor. Probably use that one.
Boom! Blew them all to bits.
Well, I got the last. No, no, I don't.
We don't want to be around when those engines fire.
I'm out of grenades. I gotta wait till the next round, too. Get more.
Grenades, but damn effective.
Is it too weak to get shot in the face? Back at the rock pad, too.
Fuck off, creep!
I have the bow. What is next? What is next?
So now I have to run on the wall, sir.
Yeah. I just gotta hit the,
that almost split him in two.
Get that moved. Oh, I should have turned on my turn all freaking guys in the crawlers. You gotta feed him to the urns.
That almost split him in two!
Damn it. Oh, I didn't know it was a new round. I could have been grenading.
Oh my god.
Not now.
Isn't there another one?
I have mind block. I don't know what Greasy does with it.
Okay, I'm about to kill him.
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not.
Zach Gok tells us Asteria and Celia.
Is Asteria the one that's on the PC?
On PS3.
Might be on Xbox 2. I know it's not this
fight. Ain't no better time to start putting them down!
I
am a daughter. It takes more than an injection.
Yeah. also nades if you want me to drop them over.
I barely even
now, here
think
come the last two.
Aiming.
Just slow.
Hurry up, Danny. Let's back.
Dude, that was such a good
that yeah, that would have been a good point to record.
Come on, Timmy, slap your mommy's ass.
Hey, check, is the my charger over there?
No. That Gracie took your charger. That was the one I used.
Other
ones? She lost hers.
Where's yours?
I use Brandon's. You can use Brandon, if you're staying on the floor, use that red one I gave you.
Yes.
I am.
Door. Horn. Heart.
I have seen enough riddles for many lifetimes.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
More than
circle.
What was it?
Is there max ammo?
Cheers.
I need a bit more.
No, I don't have one. You want to take the tram. Ribbon to your circle.
Gondor call.
No, I'll hit the couple.
I have the ball. Who's next? What is next?
My mitts are ready! Prepare! Step right up, maggot sack!
I only got circle.
Sure, why not?
That's the
I could use a little something to nod.
Oh, we ain't gonna have those.
Burn meat, maggot!
This is dog room. I have no ammo.
Well, now I'm gonna have that jingle stuck in my head all day.
My door's not vibrating. I think it's broken.
I don't think it vibrates when it's plugged in. It's broken. All I need is one more piece. Tear. There you go. Got time. There we go. I got on this. Ooh,
and
there's I'm bringing these guys over to you. I don't care. They're doing the filling up step, right?
It's clever. Yeah, but I want
to. Well, they're all on you. Oh, you have already charged it.
The arrow will find its mark. It
only happens on the split screen. I found that a really cool way to make crawlers though, so shooting it at their feet, be like shooting down the wall.
That's what I was doing, and it was they were still too weak. They still exploded.
Keep a zombie?
I have a crawler.
Oh, yeah, keep it.
The dude's coming next round.
Oh, there's a zombie. Well, you can kill that one.
The crawler would be better. Well, actually, the zombie would be better because crawlers don't really. Can you just give me my arrow?
You have to press X on it.
Not till it shows up.
No, like, you have to activate it.
Activate it.
And then it vibrates.
We just gotta wait till it finishes giving it an energy.
No!
You're down.
You're not supposed
to be the last. I killed the zombie. I had the crawl.
I know. I was aiming at the thing. I didn't have a shield.
Yeah, so you could have killed the zombie since I had the crawler. I'll take him with me. I'll let you do your shots. And then I'll put my arrow in at the beginning of the round and we'll get a max ammo. That's like.
You just respawn.
I don't really practice medicine.
Shields can take a beating though. They're way stronger than they used to be in the other maps.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna give you a
Because whoever was reviving who.
As me, getting brought in.
Just took a freaking beating.
Yeah, it's in the yellow.
I probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach.
That dog, when you were trying to get you to turn your back to it, just came from the side.
This looks sturdy enough.
Can you place them on the ground still?
What?
Your shields?
No.
No? I was gonna have him break it so I can get a new one.
You could let him sit by you and you could just.
It's fine, I'm gonna go get my double tap.
Oh, I had double tap and jug. Or not jug.
You got your perks?
I had two.
I did what
perks.
Jason did, I was waiting until after. Since I'm on the final step, I don't need to worry about. I don't need to worry about it. You can go shoot your arrow.
I already did it.
Wow.
Like, I only need one thing to do, but it's probably too long.
Well, we can keep him alive. Go shoot your other arrow.
No, I need
I'm
to
go get a shield. Oh. You haven't fed that one?
No.
Well, pain's his next round.
You wanna get him over with?
I'm gonna go get out my shield.
A
defensive some weird.
Have you watched that yet?
Yeah. Wasn't that the first episode?
Second.
Yeah, I watched the second ocean? One. Yeah, the beach.
Yeah.
The zombie just tripped.
Okay, ready?
It's been 84 days since I started the hunt.
Or are you gonna tell me this is
slept,
how you planned it?
Shit,
that everything's fine.
Pokemon's are real.
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey.
No man,
everything is fine.
Pokemon aren't real, man. That's a dog. No, it's a Pokemon.
Do you see it? It's
dude,
right there.
When he shoots the dude with the crossbow, it makes a
tank
gun.
Zombie.
Oh, he spawned over
tank
there.
Dempsey.
Oh, get off the thing. So I can activate it.
Hey, is that what that one doctor was using to get rid of it?
Yeah, he sends in these
four,
things.
Five, rinse, repeat. Sharp.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go down because I don't want to waste all these guys.
Man, I died with freaking another
double tap. Should wait till you have your bow.
And then I'm gonna go.
Don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around.
About to get max ammo.
I hear you, and I know who you are.
Yeah, dude, I can't wait till custom apps on.
Think about aiming.
There's gonna be so much shit you're gonna be able to do with it.
Custom apps on
PC for this. It'd be nice if they put them on console. Like, just, Like, just at least get, like, the best maps and make them playable.
Like on the Wii, on Super Mario, you feel like that?
Mario Monkey?
Yeah. Oh, people can put them, like, their maps on the thing.
They do have it. They have sites that you put your maps on, but I mean, they should put it on Xbox. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. PlayStation. You got them all.
I only got three. No,
never was a fan of flying.
Yeah, it has a ball above it, it's
who
done.
Thought a bow and arrow would be this?
No, I just aimed on a thing.
I'd hear the roar, and I'd be like, oh, sweet.
But then again, it's always confusing, because you don't know if it's the top person hearing it.
I think I'm about my bow. Dude just tried to freaking tackle me. He's rushed me.
I'll make the sound effects for you.
Turning the fires didn't make sense. Like, why do you need a fire?
Why do you make a bonfire for electricity?
You didn't make a bonfire at all. That should have been the fire bow stuff. Then it would have been better, the
fire
bow!
Dude, you know what would have been cool for the
wolf bow? Fire bow would have been so good.
You had to get your bow, they pulled the Legend of Zelda thing, where you had to shoot your arrow at the moon, and came back down.
Dude, yeah, they should have done an ice bow. But they didn't want to make them too much like the stabs. Like an ice bow, and then yeah, you got the fire arrow when you shot it at the sun. So yeah, if you shoot,
no, you have to put it,
you shoot it at the. No, I meant the fire arrow in Zelda. You got it when you shot
so
it.
So do I shoot this or just X or what?
You just go and hold X.
That'd be cool.
He'll eat it. I think I'd have done so much stuff with the fire bow instead of that complicated shit.
I don't know if I did it right.
Why do they have to make it so hard? But then people are like, boom, screw, no
it's what's really the easiest bow to get.
I know, I hate it when people say that and just like, shut up. We don't spend all of our time fucking
If you have friends, then you know, that you'd have them stand at. Well, what about solo? Like, I can't have someone standing there to know where to shoot.
Stay focused, David. You are not yourself. You are not yourself.
The teeth seem perfectly evolved. I wish you'd get your money back. Like, if I hit it and I don't want the perk, give me my fucking money back. Sometimes the perks just.
And the people who I play with who actually do make the light or the fire bow, it takes them forever.
Yeah, because it costs so much money.
They're always the person making the fire one's always the last one to trust me.
Yeah, it's wolf.
And then by the time they get it, by the time he gets it, he has it for like 3 rounds and then he
can imagine. Yeah. Well, with your imagination, I don't think I'd want to see all the shit you have.
That's why when people take the first 3 bows, I'm just like, no, the bow is.
Any doctor knows. A drink now and then.
Maybe this will help me cool down.
No, I just grabbed a shot. I don't know what's the ammo. It didn't look like stamina.
What was it, green?
No, it was like grayish brown. And I thought stamina was like a little orange. Okay, you get the feeding step?
Yeah.
I'll try not to fall.
Yeah, try
not to kill any.
I think I'm.
You're on insta kill, you should be fine. So I got meal here, but I gotta hit the box.
Take an arrow to the marrow, bone jaws.
Spartan's good.
That's not. Because that spark's coming out of the box. There you go. So you're good, which means I can kill these guys. Yeah, they're like weird ass shit. It's supposed to be alien, but it sounds like.
Or Arabic?
Yeah. Or as Tom Tucker would say, September 11th. The dingo! And the baby!
Dingo's pretty good.
I don't know, that's my people.
This another 935.
Dingo! Dingo!
Dire wolf picked up where you left off.
Time has you know what a dire wolf is, right? It's a normal wolf. Only you die it.
That is why we must take steps to intervene.
Get out of here. Get out of here. You know what? When we did the electric trap, we didn't jump. The thing.
I'm gonna do these straight. Even though we can't hear.
Yeah, so you're gonna be even more screwed.
Never mind. I'm just gonna do these straight. First time was when
there's a tram fees.
You wanna fight? I wanna fight!
Dingo and the baby. Cleaning the butt.
They get to know how it feels to be consumed.
Grabbing all drops. That's what true survival is. That was old Call of Duty. You just grab all the drops.
I really hope I get to stop. What's the killing? What's the maiming?
Oh yeah.
Down the hatch. Gondor call. Let's lighten things up.
Oh, it's not here.
Gondor scratch.
Yeah, crash. Finch. You in danger of the battle scene.
You gotta be able to torture a Terry. You gotta be able to kill a Terry.
And if necessary. No, it's not if necessary, you gotta be able to kill Terry. Terry? Yeah.
With this. Is that a box cutter? 3 inches.
Dude, I got the Havoc. Should I keep the Dingo or the Havoc?
Havoc's that goes
heavy, huh?
Then we use this
type
of
one.
Is that a gun? Made a pure polyurethane. 3D printed, baby. They can't detect this. Funny thing is, though, when he says they got a weapon, they think they're talking about terrorists. Who got a weapon?
Yeah. He's got a weapon! Who got a weapon?
They pull out their weapons. You want to start tackling them?
Have you seen the other one where they're in the airport line? Like they're in the line.
Have you seen that one?
Because everyone liked the first one. So in another episode, they did one where they're waiting in line, and they're talking to another guy, and then they end up saying that guy's a terrorist, and he ends up getting like arrested. They end up going to the airport security and saying that they need to watch that guy or something. He ends up getting pulled to the side and getting arrested. Because they were saying something about how, they were being racist and profiling him. He was telling them, like, not to do that or something. Or they were like, oh, you're with him or something. And they go and they tell the security. He ends up getting freaking arrested. It's funny as fuck. But they're doing the same thing, saying weird ass shit that no one understands.
Universe. A vessel that will allow us to literally save our eternal souls.
Don't go getting all spiritual on me, Reptar.
Oh, not darkness. Hello.
Get off
of him.
And you're up to
many different instruments of torture.
No, that's the one I'm getting.
I already got it.
The flinging one?
Yeah.
When did you get the flinging piece?
I did it earlier.
Well, you should have said you already got that piece.
I'm gonna do it.
You barely feature. Did you get the arrow?
Yeah.
It was a dog round with him, too.
Yeah.
Alright, that makes it easier. I can get dogs and him.
What do you want to achieve?
Worry about swarms.
What is it you really want?
So now, what do I need left?
To complete my mission.
That's it. Get back on
chaos once and for all.
Yeah. I don't have any of my good gobble guns left to get me more perks.
Oh, I forgot. I had like. I don't know if I had.
Trying to take something from these guys. Like, part of the plan was this dude having to suck the guards' dick.
Cheers.
Oh.
To me.
And like, the dude refused to do it. He's like, I ain't sucking somebody's dick. And then the person's like, alright, fine. That was a really good thought out plan, but I guess we gotta make another one because somebody gets to take advantage or something like that. And then like, they get caught by the person, and then like, he's like trying to be a hero, like, fine. And like, they look at him, he's like, suck the dick. And he's like, what? They're like, why would you offer that? He's like, no, I thought I was supposed to.
Double coins!
We should be grateful to our allies! However cool and unusual they may
sounds,
be.
Kind of.
Okay.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far, you know? Like, I would just say it's gay, you know? I'm just saying, like, it's not something straight people do.
Oh, okay. So, as long as you're not saying.
Dude, I have this and realize I don't have speed code. Because my two randoms gave me meal kick and stamina.
Oh, I don't have the one house.
Step one.
Hey, can I use your training spot to get some
looking
for you?
This demonic arrow does not come without
a price. I need a pet point.
Fortunately, it is one I have already paid. Keen on getting close.
Skill points. Oh, it hit the wall. Yellow. I didn't do it.
Bro.
Jason did it, dude. He shot an arrow down here and fucked up his. He needed points to pack up on.
Bro, I only got two zombies.
Told you, dude. There's a bunch here. I'm leaving. Look. Can you get more?
Hurt
yeah,
my
man,
ass.
That's cool. Look at your points, dude.
Your, your schools are still taking them.
I dropped like five in one room. So yeah, my schools are still gonna be taken. Are you gonna kill it? Look at my points, bro. Look at my points. Let me get some calls.
There
you go. I'm helping. I don't want you to get down.
Bro. All good. They went.
Number four. I scored my go. Coming through. You know you can shoot them while they're being attacked. Take the points. They're not dead. Look at you're 50 short. Oh look, there's an arrow here. Oh, what if I grab this? Give me a bitch. There we go.
Once we get high rounds, we could probably do the fireball.
Yeah, I'm gonna build it and then
where are you gonna feed it?
I'm gonna wait till we need the ammo, and that's a free max ammo.
I only got two clips, so after.
What if you're out of ammo and your bow? Fans are spawning. So you have to go, but you have.
Then I'll put the arrow in, and then I'll get my max ammo.
This could get interesting.
That's what I call shock and awe.
Scraps. That's what I mean. No worries, man.
I'm afraid to put one in.
Fresh out of ammo. No worries. I know. Now everyone's gonna be afraid every time after that fucking happened to me.
I'm not. This better be worth all the
money I laid out. I think it just hated me.
Time to get Swifty.
Where are you? Fuck it. You just lost your gun too. Rounds.
I hope you're not wasting my time, dog.
Should have always shoot an arrow when you're pack a punching. Even then, you always shoot an arrow. Pack punching. This is how it always ends for your kind.
Man, hope I got my gun. I swear.
Yeah, we got lucky there.
Oh God.
Should have turned around to see if it was still in there before I started freaking out.
Well, my controller doesn't vibrate, so I didn't know if they were hitting my shield.
Yeah, you just always look around. Always pop a... Hello, sir. What are you doing? What's up?
You looking for your owner's box? I'll let you
got a teddy. Well, if you need the points, you can feed him. Oh, I have to feed him. There you go.
Well, I already have this gun pack punch, and I get this one. Now
you can have it. Got some stuff here.
I'm only helping because I know we'll get something.
Why didn't he open this door? Did you open this door? Fuck. Dropping. Oh, well, thanks for the max ammo. I didn't even see you get it. But all of a sudden, I got some max ammunition. Maximum ammunition over here. Sir! Yes. Don't get out. I'm all the way on the other side. It'll take a while to get to you. This is the bow when you need the bow.
I don't know what dropped.
Dude, everyone should have read in the name. It said no. Should have known then it wasn't gonna be a good map. It's like Diorites. It could have been a good map. It had potential. Hey, look at me. It had potential. Fuck you. Fuck you, dog.
Oh, you already got the bird?
Oh yeah, I shot him, it didn't give us anything. That was supposed to give me an instant double points. He was just like, I'm getting hit, there's nothing here. Oh, there he is.
Oh, Panda?
No, zombies. Like, I was getting hit, but every time I turned around, there was nothing behind me.
Dogbow does crap.
No. Dogbow was turned really shitty. And what could have been a great bow.
Well, they had to do something because it's so easy.
This one's easy to get. Well, other than the whole random drops.
What? You got a bone to pick or something?
Essential that we are all.
no matter how hopeless the situation is.
Man, I kind of wish I changed the location.
There remains much to be done. Our journey is far from over.
Thunderwall, but I don't like yellow.
By now, I am almost immune to the screams of the damned.
Might have to put it back.
Crap,
I don't think they're coming, bro. They probably saw a Mewtwo on the side of the road.
Yeah. And Dragon Attack.
You got electricity. You shot the fuck out of the phone. Oh, I was about to put this in. End of the round. I ain't putting you in. Come on.
That sure is. Oh, why did I need the gobble gun?
Grocery bag.
Stay down, you mechanical freak.
I got enough of you.
I don't know where any of them are. You have any with you?
What?
Panzers?
I killed.
No, I don't know where mine is.
I'm gonna need a shower to wash off all this blood.
Oh crap!
Hallway was with you.
I don't know if there's three.
No, it's far too early for three. That's the freaking pack a punch. Every time I walk past, I think the gravity's turning off. Oh, I don't have a shield.
There are some things I cannot be shielded from.
All right, and turn on.
$3,000
payment. I wish they brought back Galvan Knuckles. I'd pay the $4,000 for that.
$6,000.
Or, yeah, the $6,000 for that.
Round 14, that's good.
You can turn on. Oh my god.
They break rules all the time.
No touching ones. They grab the arrow.
Put it back to his master. Or get the bones to his master and then he'll get
the arrow. Yeah. Fuck, Brandon!
This demonic arrow
does not hit it in the hole.
Oh, do you have to hit the mark?
No, you have to shoot it into that hole. To make the platform go up. You're getting
electrified. Well, me and Jason just kept shooting.
I know. Just get up. Oh, it left right when I freaking got there. One more chance. Nope. Why did I drop
shit
down? Brandon didn't freaking run into me.
Is this strong enough, bro?
Yeah, it's when I, just like when I was trying to help with my grenades. I saved his life.
Your
grenades, yeah, I was helping him last
time. Man, I don't
want to
waste this killing time. I want to get a new perk.
Too bad.
Where'd you get the mine?
The landmines are at
short circuit that, maggot addicts.
There you go, Jason. They're here now. Get the fuck out of here. You better catch something good. Don't come back till you're a master. Don't come back without a Giratina, Jason. You always talk about them.
Or a 2000 Clarion.
Okay, it's on now. Let's drop this. Nope. Fuck me. I don't want to get aimed the wrong way.
Now.
Just as angry as I was before. Now, I have
got it.
Rocket test.
Why did I fall off?
They need only an up to find their destroyer.
Give me. Thank you.
Just like everything else, it always comes down to money.
Yeah, I would wait. Yeah. Oh, you didn't even have enough.
130 short. Well, I think you have the last.
Then you'll end the round for you.
And then I think
it's gonna move.
Yeah, it just moved.
So it'll be at here.
Never was a fan of flying.
Still at the rocket.
It's still moving. If it's moving, then it's still moving.
Sorry.
Look at him shake. Tell your master.
I need to get him LMZ so I can get that 5,000.
So it begins. So it ends.
Mine's just pack punching weapons.
Does it count if you pack punch more than once?
I hope so.
I hope so. Go through that door. Traps on. Get this. Get this. This door.
Here we go again. Again.
The creature
appears
unlimited. I'm thinking about doing this.
Fire one.
I got money.
Down. Why did you go for it? Why did you go for it? Fuck, look at all you.
Don't go down.
Move.
Don't go down. Use your,
what happens, man? Greed. That's what always gets you.
How was that greed?
No, I don't know what you're doing. But honestly,
checking out. I was looking at my points. Speaking.
There you go. You points. Looking at points. Gun got greedy.
I went down 4 times.
You done got greedy. You gotta run that area to get your points back.
I don't think I should have charged my shot. I think I should just let it go. Back to get headshots in.
Oh, dude. You got a
Oh, you're down? Oh, crap. I don't have a judge.
Fine, man. You got this. You got this. You fucked us up. You fucked us up. That was all you. I got